Morning to you students. Today we will finalize the chapter by doing some question of the exercise 4.4. Yesterday I taught you question 1 and question 2. Taught you the nature of the roots by calculating a discriminant D. D was B square minus 4AC. I taught you that when D is less than 0, roots were imaginary. When D is equal to 0, roots are real and equal. And when D is greater than 0, it is a real and a distinct. So based on this concept, I taught question number 1 and question 2. I told question 1, question 2 of the exercise 4.4. Today I am doing the rest 3 questions. So look at them, what question says and how we can do it. Question number 3. Question 3rd says, is it possible? Question says, is it possible? So why it is saying like that? It is saying the meaning of the possibility that you would have a quadratic equation. You first find capital D, and when capital D is greater than or equal to 0, it is possible. When the question is possible, the condition is possible, while constructing the quadratic equation according to situation, when D is less than 0 coming, meaning definitely roots are not possible, condition is not possible. So question says, is it possible? So we will check. We will try to construct a quadratic equation and then we will find D. Let's look what D comes. When D is positive or equal to 0, meaning condition is possible. When D is less than 0, condition is not possible. Okay. Let's look what question says. Is it possible to design a rectangular mango grove whose length is twice its breadth and area is 800 square meter? Okay. So definitely question looks very easy. When length assumed x, breadth assumed x, length will be 2x. Length is twice the breadth. Let the breadth of the rectangular mango grove be x. So as per question, length will be 2x. It's very simple. 2x. The question is gonna be so easy. Let me explain something. Question says again the area is 800 square meter. Okay. So we'll use the area of rectangle, length into breadth. So area is 800. Length is 2x into x. So it is 800. It's gonna be 2x square. 2x square. I will first construct here. I'll divide to 2. Definitely 2 will transfer. 800 upon 2 is equal to x squared. So x squared will be 400. I know that one can easily find the value of x, but I want to show the possibilities so that I will turn that so called equation in a quadratic format. Let me explain. You also can take square root both sides. Definitely you may get answer, but beside it I want to do x squared transfer to my 400 and make a quadratic format. What is a quadratic general equation? Ax square plus bx plus c. So it is x square, but it is not x alone term of x there. So I will write 0x and 400 is equal to 0. Now it gonna be quadratic equation, and a is equal to 1, b is equal to 0 and c equal to minus 400. What I am doing? Actually, I am finding the possibility. The question says, is it possible? Okay, I'll check. I'll find D. So D is equal to B square 4AC. B square meaning 0. 4 into A into C. The whole meaning is D is equal to minus and minus plus, and it is 1600. It is the greater than 0, so condition is possible. What you will write? Condition is possible. Why I am writing? Because question says, is it possible? So I'll write, yes, it is possible. Now question says again, question says, find the length and breadth. So we have to find x. So from where we can get x? From this equation. It is not a complete quadratic. So you student don't have to use the formula method. You don't have to use the formula. Even you also can use the formula method, no matter at all. Like x is equal to minus b plus minus b square. You can get the answer. Like if you're doing minus b plus minus d upon 2a, it's a formula. D meaning b square minus 4ac. You can use minus b, b meaning a 0, it is 0. प्लस माइनस डी, डी मीनिंग 1600 अपॉन 2a मीनिंग 2 इंटू 1. सो ओवरऑल आंसर इज व्हाट, इट्स अ प्लस माइनस एंड दिस इज अ 40 अपॉन 2. सो वी हैव अ टू आंसर, x is equal to minus 40 upon 2 is equal to minus 20, which is not possible. You know that x is negative, not possible, because it is a length or it is a breadth. So breadth never be negative. So we'll take only the it is negative sign chosen. Now plus sign will take x equal to 40 upon 2 plus 40 upon 2. So I'll have a 20, which is possible value. So x equal to 20, which is breadth. So you have got breadth x equal to 20 meter. So what is length? So length is equal to 2x. So 2x meaning 2 into 20 meaning 40 meter. So this is the length and this is the breadth we have got. The condition was actually the thing is which I want to share you with you. This was coming. This came actually. So I turned first to this situation as a quadratic equation. And why I did so? Because I wanted A, B and C. Why? Because I wanted to find D. Why? Because I have to show the possibilities, and possibilities of the condition can be obtained by getting D. D is equal to B square minus 4AC. Find your D. If it is a positive, condition is possible. If it is a negative, condition is not possible. And after finding D, you can use the so-called method x equal to minus B plus minus D upon 2A and get your answer no matter at all. So this is from my side only, question third. Now I am putting question number 4. Front of you, look at question 4. All questions are so easy. Question 4 says, is the following situation possible? Again, possibility is given. If so, find their ages. Okay. The sum of the ages of two friends is 20. First friend and second friend. The sum of their ages be 20. Let the age, the present age of first friend X years. So as per question, the present age of the second B, definitely sum of the two friend, the ages of two friends was 20. So if first friend age is X, the age of the second friend will be 20 minus X, because sum was given. Now according to question, question says 4 years ago, the product of their ages is 48. 4 years ago, okay? 4 years ago, definitely, age of first friend was, it is present age, X. So 4 years ago, he was X minus 4 years. And second meaning the age of the second friend was, it is a present age. So minus 4 meaning 16 minus X. So try to understand, these are the present ages of two friends and these are their ages 4 years ago. This is the present age of the first friend. Now 4 years ago he was like that. And it is 20 minus X years is the present age of the second friend. 4 years ago he was like that. You just subtract 4. Now you got these two ages 4 years back, and according to question, what question says? The product of their ages was 48. So according to question, product of the ages is 48. What is the product meaning? Into X minus 4, 16 minus X is equal to 48. 48. Okay, now I multiply and make a quadratic equation as usual. X into 16, 16x, x into x, x squared, 4, 16, 4 just 64, and minus minus plus 4x equal to 48. This is minus x squared, this is 16 plus 4, 20x, this is 64 minus 48 equal to 0, minus x squared, 20x, this is 112. And after multiplying by minus sign, because I want that is positive, so multiply by minus sign, it will be getting minus 20x and it is 112. So this condition has come. So what I'll do, I'll first find here A equal to 1, B equal to minus 20, C equal to 112. and then d is equal to b square minus 4ac. So d is equal to b square meaning 4 into a into c. So d is equal to 400, and this gonna be, this is minus 48, and students, this is negative. When it is negative, I'll say that the given condition is not possible, and it meaning that we cannot find their ages. Condition is completely wrong. During or because of that condition, a wrong condition, D came negative, and it is telling us that condition is not possible. We cannot, or we don't have to solve further and further. Okay, so I just want to close my reply here, because just by finding D, we can identify, we can recognize the situation. If D is positive or D equal to 0, the condition is possible and we can go further. If D is coming negative, we have to close my question. Okay, so this is from my side only, the fourth one. So let me take the final of the exercise. It is question number 5. Is it possible to design a rectangular park of parameter 80 and an area 400 meter? If so, find the length and breadth. Okay. This is a rectangular garden, or whatever it is, a rectangular park whose parameter is 80. So what is my habit, or what is our habit to take, use a single variable while taking length and breadth? But this time it is tough, because parameter is given 80, and if I take x as a length, I cannot directly find the value of the breadth just by taking the parameter in the form of x. So just admit me, you take y, and don't afraid y. I told you that you also can include the two variables together in the question, but what is the ultimate thing? You have to convert or join to two equations in x, y, definitely in one variable x or y. So it is very simple. Okay, in this question I will tell you this. Let length of the rectangle be x and breadth be y. So parameter equal to, you know the formula of parameter, 2 into length plus breadth. And in this question, parameter is given 80. 2x plus y divide to 2 and it's gonna be 40. So it is question number 1. So you have got x plus y equal to 40. Now what is given? Area is 400 meter. Okay. So area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. So it is given 400. Length is x and breadth is y. It is again x, y. So you don't afraid. You don't need to afraid. Because in our quadratic equation, only one variable is present. So okay, we will use this equation, and by substitution method, I can convert my equation in one variable. I'll take y from here. What is y? Value of y? 40 minus x. And put here. From 1, we have, from 1, it is equation number 2. From 1, we have y is equal to 40 minus x and by 2. And by 2, I write 400 equal to, first I want to write this term, x into y. What is y? 40 minus x is equal to 400. X into y, what is y? 40 minus x equal to 400. I multiply to x inside the bracket. 40x and x square equal to 400. Minus x square plus 40x, I want to arrange that. Minus 400. And as usual, I want this positive. So I multiply by minus sign. It's gonna be positive, negative and positive. And now here, what we take? A equal to 1, b equal to minus 40, c equal to 400. D I'll find, b square minus 4ac. D is equal to b square meaning minus 40 square, 4 into a into c. And very fortunate that it is 1600, it is 1600, 0. The condition is possible. I taught you already that when D is a positive or equal to 0, condition is possible. Now what to find out? We have to find length and breadth. So okay, I'll go with x equal to minus b d upon 2a, x equal to minus b, b is a 40, minus and minus gonna be plus, and d is a 0, d is already 0, upon 2 into a, a is your 1. So by taking even plus or minus sign, whatever you will take, answer will be same. So 40 upon 2 will be coming, only 20. So x will be 20 for positive or negative, for both. So x is your length, so length will be 20 meter. So how to find y? You can, your lots of equation you are having, by 1 you can go with by 1. So by 1, length will be 20. So y will be also 20, or breadth also 20. So it's a bit funny, because length and breadth are both coming same. So it is not rectangle, it is actually square. But okay, we don't have to mean about all this, we don't have to concern about all this. Whatever we are stated and we followed, even we got a same answer, it is possible. Okay, so this is from my side. You have example 17 is good question, but it is example, it is stated in the book, you can follow it and get your answer. And also example number 15, which is already in a book, and so that you can do it. So student, this is the chapter from my side only, and tomorrow onward we will start the new chapter, sequence and series, so AP I think in your book, arithmetic progression. So this will be a very important chapter to you, and new, something new you will get. So get the lecture from tomorrow. Thank you.